support is the position, how we control the game, how we control the ball. Second is the connection between you and the timing of movement. The other aspect is that we feel like we enter inside of the box and we are already prepared for the moment that we miss or lose the ball,